Now on Local 24 News, Chief Meteorologist John Bryant with a Mid-South Certified Most Accurate Forecast.
All right, good late afternoon, everybody. What a nice afternoon it has turned out to be. 83 right now. Memphis humidity is falling rapidly, and the rain is to our south and going to remain there this weekend. There is no threat of rain, not in our area anyway. 65 tonight, going to be a lovely night across the area. It's possible some fall in the 50s, which is incredibly unusual for the 4th of July weekend. Low 60s in East Arkansas tonight, 63 in West Memphis, 61 in Corinth, Oxford 62, and South Haven 65. Very pleasant numbers, no doubt about it. Here's a 59 tonight in Bolivar. So, yes, I mean, this is on the cool side. Those 50s are near record lows. We've had a couple of cold fronts like that. First hurricane of the season has formed. This is Elsa. It was a tropical storm yesterday. It's moving at a good clip, too, west at 30. All right, so the real big point of me showing you this is, where is it going and will it affect us? It's going to be in the Gulf of Mexico, possibly as early as Monday night. And it may weaken to a tropical storm as it passes over Cuba. Then Eastern Gulf by Tuesday. If it goes on that track, minimal impacts for us. If it travels a little bit further west, more impacts. We'll keep an eye on it. But again, stalled front, moisture well to our south, dry weather this weekend, and low humidity. How about that? Hour by hour shows how quickly these temperatures are going to fall overnight. Look at that, 58 in Somerville, 59 in Holly Springs. A lot of sunshine on our Saturday. What a day it's going to be. We'll top out in the mid-80s. Sunny skies if you're headed to area lakes. Perfection if you're headed by the pools. Perfection. Just be careful. You don't have to worry about any storms popping up like we usually have to do this time of year. Sunday morning, another nice morning. Some 50s in West Tennessee, and highs, they're going to be a little bit warmer on Sunday, around 90, but still, hey, no complaints with low humidity, no storms, anything like that. 85, the high tomorrow in the city of Memphis. Sunny skies, a perfect pool day, a perfect day to be by any kind of water. 4th of July looks great, too. And next week, summer's back. Heat, humidity, and storm chances by Wednesday. So enjoy your holiday weekend. We're back in a flash after this short break.